snowdrifts lay ahead. I mustn't be late, he thought. Sir Topham Hatt is relying on me. Whistling bravely, Thomas tried to move, but he couldn't. There was worse to come. Thomas was snowed under.